The United States title will be on the line tonight as Bobby Lashley defends against Ciampa and so much more. Hello everyone, I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with your full Raw preview.
I heard what Bobby said. The problem is, the problem is, Bobby Lashley, I am not anyone. I am the greatest sports entertainer of all time. I am the Blackheart. And the fact of the matter is, nobody makes a title more prestigious than the man you are looking at before you. Bobby Lashley, enjoy your last week. Because as of next Monday, you are looking at your new United States champion.
The United States title takes center stage tonight on Raw as Bobby Lashley faces a challenge from the red-hot Ciampa. Ciampa earned the title opportunity with a pair of hard-fought victories last week. The challenger first outlasted Chad Gable and Dolph Ziggler in a triple threat match, and then took down AJ Styles with an assist from The Miz. Now Ciampa will look to keep the impressive streak going as he attempts to dethrone the almighty champion. Will Ciampa be able to avoid the Hurt Lock and claim a stunning victory tonight?
Oh, once again! Superstar!
Going after his former disciples!
Edward X said who he was tonight. He vowed to kill what he created. He vowed to kill the Superstar! Edge has become unglued.
We are looking at a man possessed. That's bad news.
Shoved Dominic Mysterio in the way of Edge.
Edge delivered payback and tipped the scales for the Mysterios in their battle with the Judgment Day at SummerSlam. But Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Rhea Ripley are refusing to give up the fight as the trio derailed Rey and Dominic's undisputed WWE Tag Team title match last week. The Rated R superstar lent a hand for the post-match brawl, but a timely shove from Ripley caused an unfortunate run-in with the younger Mysterio. So tonight, can the ultimate underdog slow down the Judgment Day with a win over Balor? So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Monday Night Raw at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.